If a paternity action is pending and a mother refuses to participate in paternity testing, a court can order her to do so. Eventually, if a court order is not followed, the police can become involved and can actually take possession of the child and the mother if necessary in order to administer a paternity test against her will.